Dear friends, ladies and gentlemen, dear colleagues, it's my pleasure to say that our conference G2S2 is open now. We have guests from the uncountably many countries. Among them are Iran, Israel, United States, China, Great Britain, Germany, France, Slovakia and Slovenia, and many, many other countries. Most of participants are our good friends. They already visited us for many times. But of course, some of people are coming for the first time to Russia, and in particular to Siberia. All of you are very welcome. One of the important scientific centers of Russia. As you know, in this academic city are concentrated about 45 research institutes, and all of them are related with the Novosibirsk State University, exactly the place where we are now.
Frustrated because I wonder I'm a good professor, so I switched to Providence University. However, very sad, Elena invited me to be here. I thought I may be a good mathematician. Maybe, yeah. Currently, I try to write a book. The title, I don't know, it should be Mathematics Without Finger Mathematics. You know, studying mathematics with your only fingers. So the chapter, this is the title of the chapter. I try to, maybe the audience, the reader of the book, I think maybe primary school students, but I think PhD student or your professor must know how to teach the young guy to study mathematics. So let me present the first chapter. You learn it right. Okay, if you're a kid, you know how to, they don't understand any character, you know how to play the game. My grandson maybe know how to answer this. Problem solved, right? So he can try another graph. You know, okay? Okay? Again? And I can explain them how to solve the problem. I think you all know even degree, R degree. So once you know even and R, it's solved, right? So this is another graph with all vertices are even. This is the reason why I'm here. This is the first time I ever close to the Euler's place, right? Okay. So this is the big theorem. A kinetic graph is Eulerian depend only all of its vertices or even degree. So a student, I can ask a student, what is the minimum number of torque you can traverse this graph? Of course, you know it's 4, but the student must know why. It's not easy, right? But one torque can kill 2 R degree, so it's 4. When I teach in Taiwan University, I ask the students to practice what you know. I ask them to draw a picture. Just a picture. The student gets high grade according to their drawing. So here is their drawing. Oh, what's wrong? So I think creativity is important. So here are some puzzles related to Eulerian problem. A cat in my house. This is not my house, but assume I move to a house. So I must have an orientation for my newcomer. So here is the orientation. And you must, the cat must know how to use every entrance, and so this is the Eulerian problem. You know, okay. If you can ask the kid how to play with it. And here is a set of dominoes with 28 dominoes, and you can arrange it in a cycle. How to solve it is actually. The domino set is this is 0, 0, 0, 1, 0, 2, 0, 3 and up to 6, 6, 6, 6, 6. Then this is you have a complete graphs with 7 vertices, 0, 1, 2, 3, 5, 6. And I mean, this one is the domino 0, 0, and the 0, 1, and the 1, 1, and the 1, 2, etc. So, how to arrange this domino set is equivalent to find a Hamiltonian cycle. For this graph, right? A PhD student asked me how many possible solutions for this graph. I say I don't know. So I say only approximation number. I don't know. Yeah. So you can try. I don't know. Yeah. Here is some puzzle. I can. Here is a garden. You are asking to find an Eulerian trail or Eulerian cycle to travel over the edge of this garden. This is very easy because every vertex is of even degree, and you can. However, maybe you can. The problem is you can never turn A from B because some root congestion or some controls, right? So you can try to solve it again. It's here, okay? And you can add more restriction. You can add more restriction. Then you can. You can still get solution, right? So you can play such puzzle maybe on your so this is why called starting mathematics finger. When I teach every student play mathematics. So let's arrange this set of dominoes, and I ask it these two place here. Then another puzzle, and actually this is equivalent to this problem. Got it? Maybe too easy, yeah. But once you know how to relate this, I think you already know what is data structures. Okay. So arrange this set of dominoes with these prescribed vertices, and you still can get solution. You can have a lot of puzzles like this. Okay? So yes. You can there is also a Eulerian problem on direct graph. So I think that's easy. And you know the degree, right? So arrange this set of dominoes in a row, maybe is equivalent to find the Eulerian Eulerian path of this graph. This is another similar puzzle. So, there are several famous results. one is by Medical's Chinese postman problem. Do I need to explain why? I think that's easy, so I think I don't have to explain this. And if you have any question, tell me. This is a direct version of Chinese postman problem by Alan Tucker. And you can apply the debugging graph to arrange the drum, to design the drum. Okay? So everything is in Eulerian graph. You think you know. If I were a graduate student, I would not do anything about the Eulerian result. It is easy. It is easy. We have linear time here with I know it's P, but it is a polynomial time solvable, but it totally not published. Right? So publication of Eulerian graph, publication is difficult. It's not publishable. Yeah. Okay. I have just one result. So I tell you one more result. This is called the title of this paper is the recognition of double Euler shells in zero parallel graphs. So this is the definition of a zero parallel graph. You don't really need to read this. It's easy later on. This is a serial connected. No, it's black here. You have two elements, A and B. You parallel connected, and C D you parallel connected it, and this E you you serial connected it with these three elements. So that's what is a serial parallel. So all the mathematical background is just a serial parallel. So here is the serial parallel networks. You can realize this serial parallel, the serial parallel concept in this way or that way. Right? Okay. So you have a zero parallel. In graph, we have this graph and this graph. Okay. This graph is Eulerian, no problem. This is Eulerian, no problem. Right? Okay. So take the serial. You take the dual is. N O. So a serial dual, the dual of serial is parallel, dual of parallel is serial. So this you got this. So with the dual of serial parallel network, you have something like this. But you can change the A B. Doesn't care. C D doesn't care. No problem. And this is corresponding to the circuit. So, with this serial parallel graph, you have two different drawings, and with these two serial parallel, the dual of this serial parallel network, you have actually you have several representations. However, definitely, this graph is Eulerian, no problem. But let me show you a very good Eulerian circuit, a sequence. But you must know Chinese more. Chinese, you know, play Tai Chi is something like that. okay? It's a Eularian. So if you play Tai Chi, you draw an Euler circuit, or Euler caps. And when you use, when you play Tai Chi, you have both hands. One is left hand and right hand, right? Sometimes it said it is very, very difficult to use your both finger, one jaw square, and the other six, the other hand with finger. But it is very, very hard. Okay? So the hard part is you can find A, B, E, C, D, I mean the left hand. A, B, E, C, D. Okay? This is A, B, E, C, D, I mean the right hand. You want to find, you need to find an Euler circuit or Euler test with your left hand to solve the green circuit here. With your right hand to solve the right hand. Okay? It is very important. Why that is important? Just because you are going to lay out this circuit. You have two you have several different ways to solve it. If you draw the circuit in this way, you may have a separation here. But if you try A B E C D, it's more. Really small. It is smaller, yeah. Okay. So you can compare the difference, yeah. One is larger and the other is smaller. I mean double Euler means not mean I'm very great than Euler, double Euler. I mean double Euler, left hand, right hand. Okay. A network has double Euler trail if you can find a common Euler trail for both for some network and for the voice steward. I don't know if, okay, how to solve it? There is another problem. I don't know how to solve it up now. You know, as I told you before, you know, this graph is not Euler. So the next question is the minimal number of shares you are going to try. Okay? So the problem of the ECT is a similar problem. Not Euler, what is the minimum number of trail you are going to get that? I don't know. So the problem of DCT equal to 1 is equivalent to a network with DED. So in the following, I show you how I get this idea roughly. Here is the drawing, and here is the dual. Here is the dual. For some representation, there are a lot of some representation, but this one maybe something like this one must be something like this one. And then this one maybe something like this one. Oh, I mean, I'm what is the what is this one? This one maybe you begin with this end to the other end. It's a 2-2. I mean, you have a begin with a I call it you have two end, and you have two end. And for some graph, you maybe you must travel it maybe like you must travel like this one, and then later you go to other. They have different topology. So this one, the number 26 is a I call this one, and this one is I call it 2 and 2 here, and this one it must be traveled from head to the tail. So I call this one to say. I call this one is 2-2. And maybe something like a 2-0 means why is 2-2? Is when I travel this, I must be in this manner. So and if I this one I must be this is 2 and this one must be go that way. So this is 2-0 and 2-0 and maybe give them some a number, a name, a label. So if you have this one, you must be traveling this way, this manner. A B go this way and this is C D this way. I call it theta phi because it is a zero and separate by two, and phi is a zero and separate by two. Okay. Can you say it again? This is a zero and separate by two. One here, one here, one here, one there, and this is one here and one there. It must be some fashion, some pattern. And for this graph, is you must be traveling something like this. This is zero, and when I travel this, it's maybe here, maybe two from here to there. Okay. So with this, I figure out maybe something like a. How to get a 2-2 serial connection of 2-2 is you must use an even number of parallel of 2-2 connection with sum of 2-0s. And this to get a 0-2 or 2-0, you must have an even number of 2-2 together with sum 2-0. You will get it. So I try to get this information. Try to get this information, and there are a lot of rules, really a lot of rules. Up to here. You can do that. I think I have two students. One is they just sit down and take a one week's work and get it figured out, and the other. Just using a computer, run and get the grammar. I think it's very easy. Yeah. Once you have computer, yeah. So the idea is easy. Now you just you use dynamic programming. Just check the table from bottom to top. If you don't understand? You understand? Don't understand. Okay? Just check that. You just, I ignore this. I enlarge this part to here. So, using the table, you can get this one, then take the dual again, and this one according to the rule you get this, and take the dual, and the connection with 220 you get this, and take the dual, up, follow the rules, up and then the average is something like that. One from the root, it is Eulerian. It is Eulerian. Yeah. Yeah. So the how to recognize DET can be solved in linear time average. There are some unsolved problem is the track minimization problem and the data structure and the DCT. I have already told you the DCT. So what is the track optimization problem? For some network, this one is quite close, right? It's actually the same. It's the same. The same, right? But one, they have two different drawings. One, you can find two different different layout, different or learning sequence. This is one is D C H, whatever, A B C, whatever. From this picture, you know this is larger and this is smaller, right? You know. Which one is better? I think definitely this one. Otherwise, you cannot get this one. Okay? So, maybe I'm too fast. Any question? Maybe I don't know. I have a problem with my eye. I need some water. The last material. So why not take a break for 10 minutes or maybe I don't know. Okay, 10 minutes. I'm next chapter. Take a break.